arrived at the predator campsite, and this place is called the Water Dragon. And why is it Water Dragon? When you go down a river, you can see that the water is very fierce, you know, and the stream and the river curves like a dragon, so it's called Water Dragon. And this is our second SS zone. We will be conducting 12 special stages here. Today we will be doing in the daytime we'll be doing 6. Tonight we'll be doing 2 more, and then tomorrow we'll be doing another 4. So it's the leg 3, third day of the RFC grand final. The first day was 4 SS, yesterday was 6 SS, today is 8 SS. So the level of difficulty will be increasing slowly. And we are now at the HQ for the event, and we are just here setting up. And across there is media, and the competitors are about 50 meters out of this campsite. So I'll see you later where the action is. So stay tuned for more action and more SS. Thank you very much.
Five, four, three, two, one, go!